Okay, people. Let's find a nice squad center to take out. For the reward. There's no money there. We're on Hoth. All the cold weather equipment is unlocked. I keep seeing the same bases. Damn it. Got the squad center, though. Got me the squad center. Get what I can. Take out the base. Milk the resources. Come on, fight. Still got some resources to get. 25 seconds, probably won't get them all, but... Got those cold weather equipment unlocked. Did what I could, people. Did what I could. 8 medals. Let's see if I can find one of those weapon objective things. Carbonite. Objective's great. Nothing really good in the carbonite crate. Okay, let's look. Let's mobilize this guy first. Okay, that's good. Get that going. Three squad centers is easy. Three headquarters. Three hero commands. 21 droids. This is the one right here. And off we go. And then what you do is you go to your research, not your research center, but your, right here, people. Your armory. Turn on the shore troopers. And this guy, the AC-ATC. Activate that equipment. Prepare the droid. I didn't need to do that. Okay, here we go, people. We're going to try to take out Ally Refineries and Squad Center still. That's definitely not the one. I need resources. Resources, people, resources. It's the same base. Screw it. Let's do it. Oh my God, that was fast. Got it. Got the squad center. Wasn't easy. It was not easy. Still got 42 seconds, too. I need the 115,000 credits. They're all right in front of you. The elite AT-AT is the toughest weapon you've got. 231,000 alloy. 8 medals. I will take it. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And may the 4th be with all of you.